Now, treatment thrombosis is basically developing blood clots into the deep venous system, of primarily in the legs. And what is the risk involved with that? Sometimes these clots which are formed in the legs can go up into the lung circulation and can be fatal as well. So one has to be extremely careful that DVT or deep vein thrombosis is treated very early.